This is crazy. I am really at EVO. Grand finals just happened. And also, we got the top eight people over there. We got the top eight. Neve finally did it. He finally got his EVO Champion Series trophy. First one. Goddamn time. Literally, I'm so proud of him. I'm not gonna lie. So proud of him. So
over
excited.
1,200 fighters entered EVO 2022 in search of the illustrious EVO Champion.
So awesome, man.
We entered this arena with eight, and now it is time to award our winners. In seventh place, from Korea, Ranju! Also in seventh place, from Japan, Pina! Woo!
Man, so cool.